Good morning and welcome. It's another day in the life of interesting life of Momma Joy. And today begins another trip to Florida. I'm leaving to go see the family, see my parents for now a week or so. This last week of December. Just left Louisville. I'm on the Greyhound. I can't really talk loud because they don't let us do that on here. I sure hate to get kicked off the bus and left out in the middle of nowhere. Hey, Noreen. Yep.
On the airplane?
Yeah, that's
what
I
need. Oh, yeah.
I can't fly down.
This plane has to be getting ready to land. That plane's supposed to be getting ready to land. The way it's looking, looks like it's still going up in the air.
I ain't been here this time.
UPS plane. Showing my dad, he don't like the bus ride either.
I'm 64 years old.
Yeah.
I'm too old for it.
Oh. I'm too scared to get on a plane. I'm afraid. I don't like the turbulence.
I don't like the turbulence in the blue planes, but I can take it. But my knees ain't good about me this time. It's this heat on this bus is that's killed me.
Yeah.
I was hoping I'm going to go for it. But she gave me that.
Yeah, I didn't get that long.
It ain't even been 12 hours since I got on this bus, so that should work. I'm probably not gonna have before I got a cold. My nose was running like crazy though already. It ain't now, but it's amazing.
Yep. But anywho, I'll be on here on my break time, but I'll tell you everyone. See you later.